not by removing the head or destroying the brain.